Hello everyone for another class at the Beat Monday night, the Orange Practica. I'd like to thank everyone in the class for dealing with a tough topic, Piazzolla, and beyond. Basically, we focus on three ideas that in most slow Piazzolla pieces that we dance to, there's usually an undercurrent of milonga rhythm that's hard to hear, but it's there. Number two, we work the middle of the step and dancing extra, extra slow. And number three, we also introduced the idea of in a more fast Piazzolla, the 3-3-2 rhythm usually exists. And you can also dance more of a fast milonga to it. The shout out is to Lexington. This is a Lexington shirt, by the way, Lex Tango, Indiana, since we were just there, and Kansas City, where we're going. So thanks a lot. Here we go.